Could Bennifer really be back on? Jennifer Lopez reportedly spent some time in the mountains with ex Ben Affleck following her split from Alex Rodriguez. Multiple outlets report that the In the Morning singer and the Justice League actor were recently spotted in a car together in Big Sky, Montana. Ben, who reportedly owns a home in the ski town, was seen driving, while Jennifer sat shotgun. And according to TMZ, the two flew back to LA together on Sunday. A source told People magazine that J-Lo, quote, spent several days with Ben out of town. They have a strong connection. It's all been quick and intense, but Jennifer is happy. Access Hollywood has reached out to reps for Ben and Jen for comment. The pair have had quite the history together. They got engaged in 2002 and postponed their wedding the next year, before finally calling it quits in 2004. Last month, Page Six reported that Ben was spotted getting out of Jen's white Escalade, and a source added that he'd been spending time at her house. Both the Way Back star and the shotgun wedding actress also attended Global Citizen's Vax Live, the concert to reunite the world, but weren't spotted together at the event. Plus, the two had nice things to say about each other in Jennifer's recent cover story for In Style. Ben called his ex, quote, the hardest working person I've come across in this business. And he gushed over her agelessness. He said, where are you keeping the fountain of youth? Why do you look the same as you did in 2003? And it kind of looks like I'm in my 40s, at best. She replied to his sweet words, I don't have any beauty secrets except J-Lo beauty, and I'm giving them all to everyone with every product. Ben is funny. He still looks pretty good too. Jennifer's quality time with Ben comes weeks after she ended her engagement with Alex Rodriguez. The two had originally planned to get married last year, but postponed things due to the pandemic, not once, but twice. The music superstar told Access Hollywood about the switch-up late last year.
We actually did it twice, which people don't know, where we had it in different times. First one canceled, then second one canceled as well. And so I don't know, we kind of have let it go for a second, and I don't know what we do. We talk about small, big, this, should we do this, that, that. And I think we just feel like, let's just wait it out. There's no rush, we're good, everything's cool. And it'll happen when, you know, the time is right.